yeah, talk about entertainment. We got one of the best ones in this area on the stage right now. Folk rock and guitar, vocals, all of it. Put your hands together for Rory Sullivan.
I can't deal with the day-to-day, just the words that people say to me. I had enough. Nobody ever said it could take so long. Nobody said it could be so long, but I should have known. In this life, you gotta move on. Got the cars waiting. I've gotta get gone. So hope you are good. Hope you are fine. 'Cause I'm getting out of here. And I won't be back soon. And now you'll never know. Say there, I was on stage. There's so many that I chose the road, living at the end, reaping a soul. Yeah, that won't be me. 'Cause I'm on my way to find me. No one can stop me now. I will make you see. So hope you are good. I'm getting out of here, and I won't be back soon. And now you'll never know how long I'll be. That's all right with me. So stand there, watch me go. I'll be your wrong. Gonna watch me now.
It is.
Yeah, you can see this on the front page of Spark this week. You got your now. But it's you got this last year. You were in the studio.
Yeah, it came out of October 2009.
Yeah, so now you're out there, and it's time to put it out there.
It's time to do it, yeah.
The name of it is?
Here All Along.
Yeah, Here All Along. Yeah, man. I like that. But you're a Newark guy.
And, yeah, I'm from Newark.
And getting ready to head out onto the big tour? Or?
Yeah, I've been touring for this. Since March, we started off in New York City on St. Patrick's Day.
Nice.
Yeah. So, yeah, it was a really good time.
Yeah, so and that's what it's all about. I mean, it's one thing to get the finally get one in a package and available and then put it out there. Real quick, if you can, upcoming area here that you're going to be playing?
We're playing a big show this Saturday at the Homegrown Cafe, May 8th.
Yeah, definitely going to get out there. So. And then, of course, website for more information.
RorySullivanMusic.com.
That's easy. I like that. Yeah. Finally, and giving animals a voice through, what's that?
Yeah, that's a compilation record. One of the songs on the CD called From the Bottom was put on a compilation CD from Vermont. And there's some great names on there. Emmylou Harris was on there. Shelby Lynn. Cyndi Lauper was on there.
Oh, wow.
So we Yeah, it was great getting on there.
Yeah, well, you're making noise, buddy. I mean,
trying to.
Somebody would maybe we're looking at the guy that's going to replace the boss finally, and get somebody from Delaware out there, especially if he could get covered by Spark Magazine a little bit right up. You know, that would, trying to help you out. You know, the man's here
awesome.
That can make that happen.
That'd be cool.
Thank
it's
you his so
much.
Brother.
Are we going to play something out or not? you don't have an idea. You from Long Island too? Then
I can do it.
Oh, yeah.
I know. I'm just kidding, dude. He's from Newark. Come on. Newark.
Newark.
Yeah, we're going to let you play it out one more time. Put your hands together for Rory Sullivan.
Close your eyes, I'm doing it.